everything.
Don't worry about that. You need to get out.
No. There's just a few steps left. Still finish the antidote. I know we can't.
North Hunters!
You all should have ran when you had the chance! So you like smashing things? How about I smash your face? You're gonna regret ever coming here!
Down! We need to leave!
No! It'll hold! I'm so close!
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. We both are. But the Foundation...
I don't care about that right now.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Get in there and see what you can save. I want a detailed report of the damage.
Your dad's right. The Foundation doesn't matter.
What? This was our dream.
And it still is. But right now we have to focus on finding Dr. Connors and getting you healthy again. I got this.
Hey, you've reached peak. It's good enough. Leave a message.
Where the hell are you, Pete?
Hey, Genki.
Hey, dude. One of the friends got its wires all crossed with an old Hunter transmission. Figured you might want to look into it. Maybe it'll lead to Lee? Sending you the source coordinates.
Really appreciate it, man.
No problem. Everything good? Haley and I are a little worried.
It's okay. I just need everything to get back to normal first. I'll make it up to her, though, for missing her exhibit.
Okay, dude. Hope the lead pans out.
Oh, Ma left me a message.
Miles, about the stolen museum pieces. I went to the impound yard and saw an old phone number on that truck you chased down. I may be onto something. Can you come meet your mama for lunch at the park by my office? Chop cheese on me.
Any clue is a good clue. If we can't find that truck, the museum will have to close. Plus, I never turn out a chop cheese. Crystal's mine this time. Ah! You guys showed up right on time! Need to get that crystal! Okay, let's see what we got.
They're circling me, Mija. Oh, wishing I just stayed home with you, Kimia. Helped you with your homework. Made you the one meal that I know how to cook. It's too late now.
The Hunters were after him. Marco was right where they wanted him. But hold up. Kenya's his daughter? I had no idea.
Just checked back in on Marco. He's steadily improving, making more and more sense. He's even eating again. Doctors are hopeful. Good work.
For you today. Here to dish about all things going on in Harlem recently is the incredible and brilliant Councilwoman Rio Morales. Good to have you back, Rio.
Good to be back, Danica.
So, we've been seeing reports of an attempted robbery in Harlem?
Unfortunately. But the Harlem Cultural Center is home to artifacts from resilient musicians of color. What better way to honor them than to be equally resilient? We'll recover just fine.
If there's one thing I love, it's optimism. And I heard Spider-Man might have been involved.
What can I say? Art thieves never expect a fake out. Or Spider-Man. You'd think they'd learned a plan for both.
Right? So Spider-Man was on the scene. That's great.
Think he's handsome under that mask? That's what they say.
Well, New York wouldn't be the same without him. Thanks, Rio. Give it up for Rio Morales, who graciously lent us her time. Any advice for our audience before we head out?
If you need help, ask for it. No one important will judge you. Promise.
Oh, I couldn't have said it better myself. Danica out!
Genki was right. The friend picked up a signal from this satellite. Let's see what we're working with.
This is no hunt to be proud of. A stain on my legacy. A disgrace, but deadly nonetheless. Find them. Kill them.
Craven, how many more people are on this guy's list? A drone. It's using this satellite network to track his targets. Oh, you're not getting away that easy. Picking up some kind of data surge from the drones. If I stay in the slipstream long enough, my suit can pull the embedded data and lead me right to Lee. Need to get back into the slipstream to continue the download. From the slipstream. Try to find and leave. Gotta let the slipstream do the work for me. Need a speed boost! Damn it! Lost the drone!